Welcome to this video on Bible study. Praise the Lord. Okay, Lord Jesus, bless this Bible study, Lord. Be with us, Lord, and guide us and lead us, Lord, according to your will, O Father. We commit this Bible study into the mighty hand, O Father. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. So, I happen to read Ezekiel 26 to 30 book. Okay. So, Ezekiel 28 chapter 25th and 26th verse. They are really awesome. Okay. So, in 28th chapter 25th verse, God says that. Okay. The gist of that is God will cleanse us. Okay. So, He will help us to cleanse ourselves. So, only thing we have to trust Him. So, God will take care of the remaining things. Thus saith the Lord God, when I shall have gathered the house of Israel from the people among whom they are scattered, and shall be sanctified in them in the sight of the heathen, then shall they dwell in the land that I have given to my servant Jacob. Okay, so God, He is telling that even though the people who believe in Him, no, like if they are backslidden, but still if they believe in God, no, God will really sanctify. Okay, God will sanctify them, and He will gather them to Him once again. Okay, so we have a mighty God who does this for in our lives. And in Ezekiel 28 chapter 26 verse, He says that God makes us dwell in safety. Okay, and they shall dwell safely therein, and shall build. God makes us dwell in safety. And okay, in 26th verse, God says that, and they shall dwell safely therein, and shall build houses and plant vineyards. Yeah, they shall dwell with confidence when I have executed judgments upon all those that despise them round about them. And they shall know that I am the Lord their God. Okay, God is telling that He will make us build whatever necessary for us. Okay, and He will give us a confidence to live. Okay, and He will make us live safely. Okay, that is the best part what does for His children. Okay, and in the Ezekiel 29th book, okay, 29th chapter, in 21st verse, God says that He will make us flourish, and He will make us talk, and people will know that God is with us, and He is the Lord God. Okay, He is a true living God. People will come to know, okay, by seeing us, and what we speak of Him and what we do, no, through that people around us will come to know that the God whom we are worshiping is the true living God. Okay, so that's what it's depicted in this verse, and God said that. Okay, in 29th chapter of Ezekiel, in 21st verse, in that day will I cause the horn of the house of Israel to bud forth, and I will give thee the opening of the mouth in the midst of them, and they shall know that I am the Lord. Yes. Okay, so He will raise our head. Okay, He will lift our head, and He will make us open our mouth and speak. Okay, so people will come to know that He is a true living God. Okay, so only our God can do that. No other God is first of all there. So no other person can do this. Okay, so He is a true living God. Okay, so hope these verses will be a blessing to you. So God assured in 28th chapter and in the 29th chapter, He's telling that He will cleanse us, He will make us dwell safely, and He will make us flourish, and He will make us open our mouth and talk, so people will come to know that He is the true living God. Okay, so let's pray. O Lord Jesus, cleanse us, O Father. O Lord, come and stay in us, O Lord. Be glorified, be magnified, O Father God. O Lord Jesus, You are the one who will make us dwell safely, O Lord Jesus. We trust in You, O Father God. Lord, blessed be Your name, O Father. Lord, You are the one who will make us prosper, who will make us flourish, O Father God. For Your glory, O Lord Jesus. Lord, we'll open our mouth, Lord. You fill our mouth by Your words, O Lord Jesus, to touch the people around us, O Father God. Yes, Lord. Lord, you are the true living God, O Father, Lord Jesus. We trust in you, O Father. Lord, once again come to us, O Father. Once again fill us by your Holy Spirit, O Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. We love you, Lord. Praise you, Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray all these prayers, Lord. Amen.